Jannah. We don't agree with the teaching of Muhammad. We don't agree with the Quran, but we love Muslims.
Jesus put his head on the ground to Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
No, I didn't say that. You are judging me. No, I didn't say that. I never said I hate Muslims. Never in my life. Because I got four brothers.
You just said that.
They are all Muslim. And my mother is still alive. So I will be a hypocrite if I say I love my family, but I hate you. I never say that.
You love Islam for money because it's an easy job. The teaching of Muhammad is all about paying. How much did they pay?
Muhammad said
$3,000
in the Quran.
$2,000.
Allah said so. Muhammad in the Quran. Qatilu fi sabilillah.
What does that mean?
It means go kill in the name of Allah.
That's a lie. You can't even say it properly. You can't even say it properly. If you're not Arab, you can't say Arabic properly.
Love your enemies.
Jesus, bless them that curse you.
Do good to them that hate you. And pray for them who despitefully use you and persecute you.
I have it.
But Islam, Muslim, five times in a day they pray, nine times they have nine Fatiha, nine times they said, Khairul Makhtubi alayhim, Walasta alin amin. And their theologian, Imam, they said,
which
God cursed Jew and Christian.
No, he's a big liar.
Nine times a day they cursed Jew and Christian.
Jesus Christ said,
love your enemies.
The Bible again.
Love your enemies.
The Bible says that.
Love your enemies. Because the message of Jesus Christ is all about love. It's about love. We are the people of love.
When Jesus says love thy enemies and love your neighbor, who's your neighbor?
You see, I have the truth. Every single Sunday, these people, they don't let me to talk. We don't come to Islam because we have the truth. We have the truth. We have the truth, my friend. We never run after Muslims because we know Muslims, they have no truth.
Islam is the truth.
Believe me.
Islam is the truth.
Islam is a religion of hate. It's a religion of fear.
It's a religion of hate. Why do we have so many people of different nationalities?
Well, do you know why? Because Jesus Christ said in Matthew chapter 7, he said,
if it's a religion of hate, tell me that. In Christianity, you have white church, you have black church, you have all the different things you don't even like.
You don't even accept to go to white church.
John 8 verse 40.
I will show you. John 3:16. For God so loved the world.
He says this.
For God
but
so
now
the
you
world,
seek to kill me.
He gave
a
his
man,
only begotten son.
I have told you.
The truth which I have. Him of should God. Not perish.
You did not watch Abraham.
See, that's the fruit of Islam. That's the fruit of Islam. I don't hate women, my friend. I never said that. I said John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. That whosoever believe in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Jesus of Nazareth, a man, proved of God.
How many of you? 5, 6. I ran away from that they followed. You know why? Because we have the truth. Jesus Christ said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. You have no truth, my friend. There's no truth in you. Jesus Christ said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. By the way, he said, I am the resurrection and the life.
Jesus
Christ said, I am the resurrection and the life.
Jesus is the truth. Yeah, Jesus said he's God.
Jesus Christ is the Son of God. Jesus Christ is God himself. Jesus Christ said, I and my Father are one.
Jesus
Christ said, you have seen me, you have seen the Father.
Was he cliché? Did he wear pants? Did he wear trousers?
I am an individual, I'm a human being. I want to preach. They don't let me to preach.
You worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
They are the truth of my life.
You have to come in with your eyes, my friend.
Jesus Christ said, I am the way, the truth, and the life.
You got Shiati and Jin on you. You need Rukia, man.
I don't need your religion, my friend. I have a savior. His name is Jesus Christ.
Jesus is a Muslim, man.
You are never a Muslim.
Jesus
was never a Muslim.
Yes, he is a Muslim.
Jesus never called himself a Muslim.
Isa alayhi salam is Muslimin, alhamdulillah.
The son of God.
He looks like you. He looks like you.
I am the son of God. Jesus Christ said, I and my father are one.
Why is it saying the Son of Man? Why is it I am what I was done to tonight? As I hear it, judge my daughter, 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 judge my daughter,
judge my daughter,
judge my daughter, judge my daughter, judge my daughter, judge my
daughter, judge my daughter, judge my daughter, judge my daughter, which came before him, my friend. You are lost. You are lost, my friend. You need a savior. His name is Jesus Christ.
I know it better than you. How about I'm educated than you, subhanAllah. Jesus was a Muslim. He said, La ilaha illallah.
He never said, La ilaha illallah. Jesus Christ said, I and my father are one.
He did say it.
He never said it.
He
never said that.
Read the Shema and Shema Israel.
In John chapter 14, Jesus Christ said, let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. Officer, officer, officer.
Can you take away the stick?
No, it's him.
You are lost. You are no truth. You are lost. We never follow you like that. Believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself. That where I am, there ye may be also. And whither I go, ye know, and the way ye know. Thomas said unto him, Lord, we know not whither thou goest, and how can we know the way? Jesus said unto Thomas, I am the way, the truth, and the life.
At this time,
man cometh unto the Father but by me. If you had known me, you should have known my Father also. And from henceforth, you know him and have seen him. Philip said unto him, Lord, show us the Father, and it suffices us. Jesus said unto him, have I been so long time with you, and yet hast thou not known me? Philip, he that has seen me has seen the Father. And how say thou then, show us the Father? Believest thou not that I am in the Father, and the Father in me? The word that I speak unto you, I speak not myself, but the Father that dwells in me, he doeth the word. Believe me that I am in the Father, and the Father in me, or else believe me for the very work's sake. And he said, verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believes on me, the works that I do shall he do also, and greater works than this shall he do, because I go to my Father. And whatsoever you shall ask in my name, that will I do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. If you shall ask anything in my name, I will do it. If you love me, give my
Listen, if you don't like, you can discuss it. If you don't want to discuss it, fine. But don't stand in the guy's face. You know, it's wrong.
Judah said unto him, Lord Iscariot, Lord, how is it that thou will manifest thyself unto us, not unto the world?
The Bible says the same of God.
If a man loves him, he will see my earth, and my Father will love him, and will come unto him, and may God both with him. He that loves me, Lord, he will not my sake, and the world to hear his mind. This thing have I spoken unto you, being your present with you,
much
but the Comforter, which is the Holy God, whom the Father will take
in
my name,
they pay
shall
you
teach you all things, and all things will remember whatsoever I have said unto you. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give unto you, not as the world giveth, give I unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, let the lady afraid, your fear have I said unto you. I go away and come again unto you. If you love with me, you will rejoice. because I said I go to my father from my father's grave. And now I have told you before you come to pass, that when you come to pass, you may believe. Hereafter, I will not talk with you. But the prince of this world comes and has nothing in me. And that's the woman now that I love the pastor. And as the pastor gave you commandment, even so I do. Arise, let us go. And this is the man, this is the God I worship, because his word is eternal. His word will never, never, never. He said the heaven and the earth will pass away. But my word will never.
He was not the Son of God.
And he wasn't God as well.